Spark time!
What's that? How's that?
It's a rainbow. We make them with our unicorn spark.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Rainbows are amazing. Do you think I can make one too?
Of course. You're a unicorn, aren't ya? It helps if you close your eyes and think about something happy.
That's it. That's it. What happened? Did I do it?
You made a bubble, not a rainbow. Why'd you make a bubble? What are you thinking about?
My family.
Oh, your family who lives underwater. The bubble makes sense now.
It does?
Juniper, you know rainbows take practice, and you don't always get it right either.
Yeah, I do. Or maybe not.
At least you made colors, Juniper. I just made a bubble.
But your bubble was so spark. Super spark. None of us do bubbles.
Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I'm not a unicorn after all.
Yes, you are.
Of course you're a unicorn.
I want to be alone. I'm not a good galloper. I got a brain freeze, and all I make are bubbles.
Why is Kelp staring at the rocks? They're just rocks. What are you doing, sea unicorn?
Dancing. Hey, I can dance on land, too.
But I thought you were sad.
I was a little, but I don't know. Dancing cheers me up.
Now that you're great at.
You should try it.
Yeah.
My head bubble only pops on when I get wet. What's happening?
Are we doing it?
I think we are.
Why doesn't mine have water?
Juniper, jump harder. Like how you jumped when you surprised us today.
Yay, I did it!
Where's all the water going?
Let's find out.
Look at that.
Dad, did you know we can make streams by dancing on the rocks?
Well, let me tell you, I had no clue. But we're all unicorns here. Anything can happen, like magical streams in the middle of our meadow.
Yep, we're all unicorns here. Told you you could make a rainbow.
I guess I kinda did. It is a pretty cool rainbow, isn't it?
That's because you did it your own way. You made your rainbow the
Kelp way!